G'day, welcome to Accelerate Maths. Today we go faster and faster to learn how to calculate acceleration. When a car increases its speed over time, it accelerates. When a car slows down over time, it decelerates. We'll use this rule to calculate acceleration. That is the difference between the initial velocity, that's another name for speed, and the final velocity. And then we divide that by the time it takes to speed up. In our first example, a car starts from rest. This means that the car is not moving, so its initial velocity, or the first speed of the car, is zero. It speeds up to 20 meters per second. That means that its final speed is 20 meters per second, or about 72 kilometers per hour. It speeds up in 5 seconds. What is its acceleration? Acceleration is the difference between V2, that's the second velocity, and V1, that's the first velocity. And it's divided by the time it takes to speed up. So 20 minus 0 is divided by 5. That's 20 divided by 5, or 4 meters per second squared. That means that the car is speeding up by 4 meters per second for every second that it travels. The car is speeding up by about 14 kilometers per hour every second. Whoa! This car slows down from 20 meters per second, that's about 72 kilometers per hour, to a stop in 4 seconds. What is its acceleration? Slowing down is called deceleration, but it uses the same rule. In this example, the V2, that's the second velocity, is zero. And V1, the first velocity, is 20 meters per second. So, 0 minus 20 is divided by the 4 seconds it takes to slow down. That's negative 20 divided by 4. So the acceleration is negative 5 meters per second squared. What that means is that the car is slowing down by 5 meters per second for every second that it travels. It's slowing down by about 18 kilometers per hour every second, so about enough to avoid an accident in a slow school zone. Did you know that roller coasters with an acceleration of more than 25 meters per second squared can actually make people vomit? Let's do some calculations on this roller coaster. This roller coaster speeds up from 10 meters per second to 40 meters per second in 6 seconds. What is its acceleration? Hey, remember the rule? Acceleration is the difference between V2, the second velocity, and V1, the first velocity. And then this is divided by the time it takes to increase the speed. So 40 minus 10 is divided by 6. That's 30 divided by 6, or 5 meters per second squared. This roller coaster slows down from 35 meters per second to 30 meters per second in 2 seconds as it goes around a bend. What is its acceleration? V2 is 30, V1 is 35. So 30 minus 35 is divided by 2. That's negative 5 divided by 2. So the acceleration is negative 2.5 meters per second squared. So it's safe to go on this ride. Thanks for watching.